Welcome back, anybody. I just finished a video on the highlights of 2023. And in the intro, I mentioned that I was going to do one for 2022, and I just never did it. Well, guess what? I found that I did do one for 2022. And you're about to watch that, unless, of course, you bail. So hopefully you'll enjoy something that's kind of a year old, but there you go. So anyway, enjoy. Welcome back, anybody. 2022 is finished, and it was a good year for me, had a lot of fun. So what I've done is I've put together a few highlights from last year and hope that you will enjoy them. So here we go. This is the first log of 2022, and as you can see, it's got a severe case of ring shake. But in addition to that, since the log was frozen the other day when I brought it into the shop and let it thaw out a little bit, the thawing has caused cracks to form along the growth rings. But regardless of all of these defects that you're seeing, the lumber that came off this log were really, really good quality. Sometimes you find more than just metal in logs. Welcome back, anybody. You probably woke up this morning wondering, what does Dave do if he's got too many logs? Well, what I do is I take the logs and take them back into the woods and reassemble them like they were before they were cut. Now, you probably don't believe me, but I do have proof of that, so stick around and you'll see what we do. Here we go. Modification I made to the debarker for my Wood Miser LT40. Watch this. On. Off. Looks like I'm sitting on some 3/4 by 7 material. That's because I am, and if you're wondering where it came from the log that you're about to watch me mill. As you probably would guess, I forgot to shoot the intro, which I'm doing right now. So intro is finished. Let's begin the video.
bad. I shouldn't have had any problems. And then just have to look for some
Thank you.